ito, back to Catriona tayo sa kanyang birthday celebration. Kasi kahit malayo ang pamilya mo, Kat, kompleto pa rin ang 26th birthday mo this year. Kasi nga, kasama mo ang mga kaibigan mo na itinuturing mo na rin pamilya. Mm-hmm. At sinurpresa ka nila.
Oo.
Ako, nakatawa yung tawa niya.
Alam mo yung tawa mo na yan? Very Filipino.
At saka kay mama mo yan. Yan. Kapag narinig mo kayo, tawa yung tawa yung mami ko, alam mo na.
Alam mo na na Filipino siya, Pilipina.
I didn't expect it, but also meron akong suspicion na meron akong surprise. Kasi I would be with my friends naman are also my team. They're the ones that mentored me and guided me sa journey ko going to Miss Universe. So they became like family to me. So I see them mostly on a daily basis. Tapos my birthday's coming up and I kept thinking, "Uy, I haven't organized anything for my birthday. What should we do? Dinner, something?" And all of them were like, "It's okay, Nak, we're busy. It's okay. Rest ka muna." And I'm like, wow, no one wants to hang out with me on my birthday.
Gusto mag-go-on?
Oo, and then, meron akong isang kaibigan na gusto i-take me out to dinner. Only one out of all of these. And I was like, ang weird naman. And so I got taken to this place. And then I got put in a holding room. And I was like, why am I in
ano to Miss Universe?
Sinaton ba to? Sinaton ba to?
Oo. And tapos, when we went through the door, surprise! Ang daming pink balloons, mukhang gender reveal. It's a girl!
Joker mo talaga yun.
I was so taken aback. And I was like, yun pala, you guys were like saying, oh no, we're busy naman, pero that's why. It's wow. Been planned
it's a surprise.
For weeks.
Yeah. So there's a surprise party for you. Uh-oh.
Correct. At syempre, dahil extended nga ang birthday celebration mo rito, Kat, nandito ngayon ang isa sa bumuo ng Team Catriona. Walang iba kundi si Mama Justine. Welcome sa magandang buhay.
Siya pa rin.
Hello.
Ay, what? Ay, laban din, Mama.
Ayan, welcome sa magandang buhay.
Hello, magandang umaga.
Ayan, Justine. Paano kayo nagkakilala?
Nagkakilala kami ni Kat through Mamang Brem. Kauuwi ko lang din galing sa States. Tapos, kinausap ako ni Mamang Brem na to help Kat sa mga journey niya sa styling.
Oo, actually, alam mo ba, it's like, Mama Justine was my saving grace dun sa Miss Universe. Aww. Sa wardrobe ko. Because after an unexpected series of events, parang it was like less than a month before dapat umalis ako dun going to Thailand to compete. Tapos we had like a wardrobe emergency and literally in 2 weeks, we pulled together the majority of my wardrobe. So, nang